Got a good go. I got to get out. Oh, Jesus Christ. This is drive time. The C version. PM 5:15 Eastern Standard. Day 7, month March, year 2013. I'm your host, Vernon Howe, as we take you down another 6 to 9 minute boulevard of... I don't know where I'm going with that. Sometimes you just gotta nip it in the butt. Nip in the butt or bud? I feel like that's one I should know that is commonly comes up, but I just don't know. I've been doing this Pitchfork media thing on my other website, musicmag.info, and I've gotten behind on it by about a week. Tomorrow it'll actually be a week plus a day, so it'll actually be 6 days. And each one of these, tracking a day's worth of this stuff, is at best a half-hour job. So if I do it in bulk, it's a little less than that per day that I'm backed up. But it's still, obviously, do the math, it's a two-hour-plus commitment. And I'm trying to set myself up to do that in the morning tomorrow. But you know what happened was I kept putting that off today, and so I ended up not doing much at work this afternoon. It's raining now. Pretty shit, pretty bad. There might be a window I can run outside, or else I don't know what the fuck I'm going to do. I'm going to run 11 miles tonight. I'm running a marathon, half marathon in less than a month. No, exactly a month. It's on the 7th of April. I'll be alright with that. This weather stinks. Well, apparently it's supposed to snow. Maybe like a couple inches. I might try and... I don't know. What I have to do when I get home is work out my situation. If you're tracking along, look, I'll just plug some... This show really is whatever I want to talk about, so I'm going to talk about this because I'm thinking about it. Go to 64666. That is, type in the number 64666. 64666.blogspot.com. And on that site, I've been tracking for a month to the day today. When I get around to posting today, it'll be 30 days. This is day 30 of that project. Yes, it is. I was doubting myself. That doesn't seem to make sense, though, because I started that project in... Yeah, I don't know. I thought it should be 29 today, but unless I fucked up numbering, that would drive me nuts if I did. Because there's videos I can't really go back and edit. I don't want to think about that if I'm off by a day somewhere. And I would have noticed that, I think, but I'd be kind of slackerly doing that. Personally, it's raining pretty hard. I don't know if I could run in this. I don't know, I gotta fashion a new outfit with the camera. I have this, my old iPhone 4 non-S. Just 4. That I use as a camera, and I have it on a vest. A reflective vest. The kind of you wear, like, it's specifically made for jogging in the dark, I guess. So, you know, I'm not that weird to be wearing it. But there's a pocket, and I was able to get the iPhone camera in there with the hole for the video, and, you know, kind of it velcros to your body, or, you know, to each end, so you wear it like a little vest. And I was, you know, in the camera hole, was working great for a couple weeks, not an issue, and then it started to slowly kind of rip a little bit. Just the wear and tear. And look, this project has a shelf life of 666 days. This is the concept behind it. See, I can't just run. I need to turn it into some sort of game. So that's why I do that. But the vest now is in sham. It, like, I tried last night. It was it was okay for like 10 minutes, and I just kept, then I got to the point where like, it was just broke, it just kept falling out. Like, I could kind of get it to stay, but not really. I don't know, I'm not really good at making this stuff kind of, this stuff nice. This stuff look nice, or feel nice. Damn, it's Thursday. I have the, like, I usually don't run out of work early. I usually stick around till like 5:30. Just cause, only because I don't, you know, it's a matter of just not having to, you know. You have to put in time, and I take long lunches. You know, I come home and I do this show and do this talk show, and yeah, man, I'm teetering a fucking thin line. Because the funny thing is, I think we're far enough into this episode where I don't think anyone will ever hear these words I'm speaking. But the, if, you know, just, this is a whole part of my life, is that I am an anonymous online presence. It's a big part of my everyday thinking about what I want to do and accomplish in life, but it's also very secretive, and I don't discuss it with a lot of people who are close to me. You know, I don't hide it, but it's not like an open discussion. So for something that's such a big part of my life to not be able to openly discuss is, I guess, takes a psychological toll on someone, in this case me, that I go by this other name and use this thing. I don't think that's that weird. I think people make a bigger deal of it than it is. Like, using a pseudonym to make music and art, like, that's, fucking, you know, I don't, that to me is like a normal thing. I feel like everyone should do that. Like, I feel like people are weird not to be doing that. Like, what, you know, I don't know. You're gonna go out and tweet, like, and go on Facebook and, what do you do? You're just like, just messaging things about, you know. There's less sincerity there for some reason. Or it's like it's a false sense of sincerity that, or just, no, really security. It's like you feel like you're not doing it wrong. You know, you're not doing life wrong. I don't know, that's what I gotta work out when I get home, is, this vest situation. Gotta fix the vest situation. It's crappy out. It's not super cold, though. I mean, I feel like I could run outside if I could somehow get the thing together, and maybe I have, like, a raincoat I could wear. Stopped at late, and the night's just getting started. Sometimes I don't hit this light, and I feel like I've legit run out of things to say, because this light, usually, I'm so close to my home that I'm usually zipping through this light, and I kind of time it, but that threw me off. That threw me off. Nothing else. Big weekend for me coming up, in a lot of ways, that I'm going to choose not to discuss on this program. But I am... I've been having a lot of fantasies lately, too. They're kind of, I feel bad about some of them. Like, I'm gonna just talk about the crap that I know is, you know, I won't get into the good stuff. Gotta leave something behind. When, you know, some catastrophe would spur me to... talk about that one day. Man, my dog is cool. I got a cool dog. I wish I could clone my dog and give it to everybody.